Sunderland AFC versus Newcastle United, one of the biggest rivalries in English football. We here at Anyone Watching sent our reporters out to find out what the derby means to the loyal supporters of both of these big teams.
What does the derby mean to you?
The derby match is special because of the rivalry that's gone on for a long, long time.
It's very important for Sunderland that I enjoyed it. It's a good day out.
Oh, it's a big thing.
Oh, it's massive. It's really massive.
Derby means getting pride and smashing Sunderland.
Derby means everything. I mean, it's the first fixture out of that's on the fixture list at the start of every season.
Not much.
It's absolutely mental.
Right, what's your favourite derby memory in general, if it's not
there? The 2-1 when Richardson scored for the free kick.
When Richardson scored, the screamer from outside the penalty area.
Kevin Phillips scoring when he loved the keeper. He loved Tommy White 99, definitely.
Probably when Kevin Phillips scored. I think we got a 2-1 win.
It was when Newcastle beat Sunderland 1-0 down at half time. Shearer's last game. He scored, you know.
It'll have to be Chris O'Kim Matlock, 5-1 in.
5-1.
Who's for the derby?
Predictions of the derby. Newcastle have certainly strengthened with the French contingent. They've got height, they've got strength, they've got a bit of pace. It'll be a very, very difficult game, you know, but I'll settle now for a draw and walk away now.
Oh, I can solo 1-0.
Derby game, I think we'll beat them 5-1 again. I hope, you know, it's a big game, so I'll make my day.